As a bit of a detour, on our way to our Memorial Day plans, we visited the Merritt Island National Wildlife Refuge. We toured the Black Point Wildlife Drive in our vehicle, and even though it wasn't peak wildlife season or the best time of day, we still saw plenty of birds along the 7 miles. For hiking, we chose Palm Hammock Trail and then Oak Hammock Trail. Here we found several armadillos, I got brief footage of a pig, and then there's what I believe to have been a bobcat crossing the railroad tracks on our way out. No video of that, though. The good news is, we left a few trails to explore on our next visit.
Spoonbills. Thank you.